1974, a 16-year-old girl named Christine Lewis met Walter Maresch, a young German carnival worker. She never dreamed she would become his hostage. Shocking part of this story is that it's true.